Hi, I'm Justin Yong. Here I'm going to show you how I test a capacitor in the LCD board. Alright? Okay. So this is a 680 microfarad 25 volt capacitor. Alright, we're going to take it out. Okay. 680 microfarad. I'm using a digital capacitor meter. Set it to the higher range, 2000 microfarad, to test a capacitor. Okay, it is showing 686 microfarad. This means it's within the tolerance and this capacitor is good. Okay, it's easy. You want to know more about how to test capacitor? All these secrets can be found in my book. Thank you.